in Sweden as a young boy. You know, you had no worries, like most kids. You were either in school or at kindergarten or at the hockey rink. That's pretty much it. And my older brother played. My dad was very involved in our hometown team. That was pretty much the winters. In the summer, we all played soccer. When I was a little kid and watching our senior team in the hometown, we would always go down and watch them play. And I remember every time a puck would go over the boards, all the kids went crazy trying to find it. That's probably my earliest memory of just around the rinks. It was in Calgary, 2000. Wasn't sure when I was going to get picked. Lost the suitcase on the way there, so I had no clothes. Had to find some decent looking clothes. And then of course, being selected by Detroit, you know, I was hoping to get picked by one of the original six teams. And I was very happy, obviously, that it turned out to be Detroit.
Up is Kronwall, big hit! Oh, he hit that!
Oh, big hit there! Ooh. Look out, they're coming after Kronwall.
It's mostly running around after the kids, whether that's different parks or whatnot. That's always a lot of fun. I think the kids are still so small. I'm still very much looking forward to the first day. You can take them skating. Our oldest now, he's about 2.5, so probably around Christmas time we'll put him on skates for the first time. We'll see how that goes. This has become home. My family, we all look at it as we have two homes. So it's definitely a home for us. We've been here for some time. We got to know a lot of people around the community, and it's nice. We love living here.